You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Guess we... Good. Call me if you need.
Godless team, godless
Noisy as hell the other night in the salvage yard. Public nuisance is what... You look like a damn fool.
Huh? Got no business here.
The owner's an asshole. But that deli, Barbaris, best Boudin, new boy.
Where'd that guy come from?
That's some inspiration. Where the hell he going?
Why's everyone running?
Trouble.
Someone's raising ruckus.
That looks weird to me. Damn corpse stinking up the place.
What I want. My. My fault.
Not liking Dale's.
This one's dead.
Nigga shows his face around here, and I'm gonna cut it. Cut his face right off.
Sure you will.
Sure.
After what he did to Aubrey, Deacon, to Roy and Avery? Damn well, huh? I will.
Come on out!
And Deacon... Who?
I don't know.
To the boys we lost.
And God help the cocksucker without them.
Damn well, I bought a mean nigga. Think I didn't see you?
Huh? You're black.
Got it! Get up!
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Tupelo.
They're burning the shit out at the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
If you ain't with us, you're against us.
Hey, man. I'm with you.
Nah, you're all right.
Well, the unit is suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
If you ain't with us, you're against us.
Hey, man. I'm with you.
Nah, y'all right. I mean, fuckers like that Bobby Lee.
Chaps my ass even.
Available unit, suspicious individual leave. Officers investigate. Suspect still at large. Additional units responding. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above it. Tight. Back up all route. Suspect still at large. Additional units responding.
Laveau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Welcome, welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up? Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice, and I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
You? Is it in good health? I'm heading out.
God damn, that felt good.
From me, boy.
Need a resupply.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Let me see what you got.
Done. Deal. I'm out of here.
Thank you.
joined us yet.
Guess I'm not much of a joiner.
Aren't you worried about the direction this country's going in? All this civil rights bullshit?
I guess.
Then sign up. Help us hold the line.
On the suspect!
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
Hey, thanks to you, Slim Beaumont's staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah? He's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
That's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, Laveau.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small-town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union. And some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
look at that. We got a crop.
You, sir, are the proud papa of a weed harvest. Take that shit in.
Maybe we should chuck all this and start growing tomatoes.
Who doesn't like tomatoes?
All that shit? Well, come on by so we can talk.
Oh, your money put right back into the business. Now, I got a line on another strain if you're interested. Ruderalis. Nothing fancy, but it'll curl your toes.
Long as it gets the job done.
No doubt. And I figure a motivated ex-enlisted man like yourself should have some bright ideas for acquiring and cultivating it.
Right on, I hear you. Let me see what I can do.
Like I said, keep an eye out for Ruderalis. Won't make us a fortune, but folks are smoking.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight.
Look around. Current crops growing as fast.
All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time.
So,
you never said how things shook out with Roxy.
You know what?
Never mind.
Bordeaux. WBC. You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.